Questionable dealings may be taking place within a local fire department. In addition to the fire department duties, the fire chief also owns an independent fire equipment company and may be buying equipment from that business for the department. Tune in to this I-Team investigation, Self-Dealing, Wednesday night only on WAND News at 10.